Are you two sure you know how to take care of babies?
Yes, Oscar, we are sure.
Yeah, man, we'll take good care of your niece Irvine. We're great babysitters.
We'll see about that. Just make sure you use the things I left in the baby bag here and play with her a lot.
Oscar, you have nothing to worry about.
Yeah, well, I'll be back in a little while. Bye-bye, Irvine.
What a grouch.
Yeah.
Okay, so now what? Now what?
I guess we play with her.
Right, get something from the bag.
Yeah. All right. Here's something. A grouch fairy tale book. Okay? I'll read through it.
Shh. Oh, fine.
Once upon a time, there was...
Uh-oh. No, good. We gotta try something else. See if there's anything else in there. Come on, Irvine.
Here's a rattle. Irvine. Maybe that'll work.
Let me try it.
Irvine, look, Irvine.
She broke it in two.
Well, maybe she's hungry. Let's see.
Yeah, maybe she's hungry.
Here's her bottle of milk. Okay. Maybe that'll make her stop crying. Here, Irvine. Here. I don't believe it. She squirted us with her bottle.
Feeding her didn't work either.
I don't know what to do. She just won't stop crying.
I know. Oscar's gonna think we're terrible babysitters, and he's never gonna let us babysit again. Uh-oh.
I thought I'd come back and see how you two are doing.
Oh, Oscar, we're really sorry. We really are good babysitters.
Yeah, man, we try everything, but she just keeps crying.
Yeah, that's great.
What?
Oh, didn't you know? Grouch babies, they're only happy when they're crying. Oh, keep up the grouchy work.